More scammers have been found in Waco, this time at the My Stop convenience store off of North Valley Mills. According to a store employee, a service technician was called to service a pump that was not working properly. After opening up the pump, he noticed wires were cut, so he checked other pumps. That's when he located a skimmer on one of those pumps. Manager of the store says that it has most likely been there less than 1 week. If you believe you've fallen victim to this, please reach out to your bank.